Here's a 68 Cutlass hood we just finished up. Now, we went a little further on this one. Told the guy we'd go ahead and finish her out for the most part. We did. He's got to do the complete detail, but this thing's nice, my friend. The underneath side of the hood, as you can see, it's a very nice used hood. Bead blasted, primed, and sealed. Yeah.